I'm Jane Sims of the London Free Press, and I've just left court this afternoon where I was at the Miguel Chacon Perez trial. He is pled not guilty to second-degree murder in the death of Chad Robinson, who died after he was stabbed in a parking lot at a banquet hall here in London as part of a Christmas party involving numerous tradespeople who had worked for a renovation company. Today we heard the details of some of the Crown's best evidence, and that has to do with DNA. DNA evidence found on the knife that was used to stab Robinson in the heart. What we have discovered is that Mr. Robinson's blood is on the blade. Mr. Chacon Perez's DNA is on the handle. There was mixture of DNA also on the handle, but the Center for Forensic Sciences was unable to say whose DNA it was. The samples were not suitable for testing. What came out in cross-examination, though, was something very interesting. The defense is trying to say that a man by the name of Alex Aparicio Chicas was the man who stabbed Robinson. Richard Posner was able to get the scientist to say, the scientist to agree that it is possible that DNA can, one set of DNA can overwhelm and mask, was the word, DNA from another source. The evidence that Mr. Posner is suggesting is that Mr. Aparicio Chicas stabbed Robinson, then gave the knife to his client. The trial will continue for the rest of the week, and we'll be back tomorrow. For the London Free Press, I'm Jane Sims.